Hello friends, this is Kishore. In this video I am going to show you how to log into a Linux server and from there how to access another Linux server using SSH command. So basically whenever you log into primary server, you may get some requirement to access some secondary servers just to see any services are running or not in another machine. Maybe you can just see directly pinging the server also, but you can, if you want to access the server through SSH, I'm going to show you in this activity. So for this activity I have prepared my notes. I have drafted some steps. So basically whenever you log into a Linux server, from the Linux server, if you want to access another Linux server, it will take you to by default root user. So let's find out how we can able to log in Linux server and from there how to access another Linux server. So for this activity, I have already configured two Linux servers in my VMware workstation. So I have already configured two Linux servers. Two instances of servers I have already configured here, and these are the IP addresses. I have also configured the PuTTY software in my laptop. So 142 is primary server. You can consider any server. 142 is one server, 143 is another server. So let me just try to log in 142 server. From there I will access 143 server through SSH. So let me just log into 142. Let me increase the font size. Let me log in as root user. It will ask you for the password. You will have to enter the root password. Currently I'm going to log into 192.168.126.142 server. So after I log into 142 server, I will try to access 143 server in the current instance. Let me just type my password. So if you see present working directory, I'm in slash root. So this is my client server. I'm going to access my actual server. So my actual server IP address is 143. Just type SSH one space. Before that, if you want to make sure in which IP address currently you are in, just type ifconfig. It will show you which IP address currently you have logged in. So this is a IP address currently I have logged in, that is 142. So I am going to access 143 server, SSH, one space, 143. So if you just type SSH and IP address of the destination server, it will by default take you to the root user. So you should know root user password on the destination server, then only you can able to access. It's taking some time. Let's wait for a while. So if you don't mention any name or any specific user, it will not take you to the specific user. By default it will take you to the root user. If you want to do for example, you are having one specific user and you want to try with that user, so for that you will have to try this option, that is SSH space hyphen l space username then destination server IP address. Then you will have to give the specific user's password. So this is one way of doing it. And if you don't want to use hyphen L option, directly you can type SSH space user at the rate server2 IP address. So now it is asking a root user password from the destination server. If you see here, root@143 server and its password. I just typed the destination server root account password. So currently, if you see, I have logged into primary server IP address. If you want to see the IP address, just type ifconfig. You can see now here 192.168.126.143. So initially we have logged in with 142 server. So from 142 server, by using SSH command, we are accessing another server, another Linux server. So that is how you access another Linux server with root user account. For example, let me try with a specific user. SSH-L Kishore, then destination IP address. It will ask you for the warning message, just say yes. Then it will take you to the specific user's login page. While it opens, we'll see in 143 server whether Kishore user is there or not. I will log into 143 server. Yes, you Kishore. Yes, Kishore user is there. So current, if you see, now it is asking for the specific user's account password on destination server. If you see Kishore@ destination server IP address, then password. Now let me log into the specific user's account. Okay, it is successfully logged in. If you see, I have logged in with a specific user on destination server, that is 143. So that is one way of accessing a specific user account. You can, if you want to exit from the destination server, just type exit. Now I will try the other way. That is, just type SSH, then specific user destination IP address. SSH Kishore@ destination IP address. Yes. So this is how you will access one Linux server from one instance to another instance. So by default, it will take you to the root user account. If you want to specify specific users, you can try these two ways. First option is using hyphen L. The second option is directly you can type the username, then @ destination IP address. So this is a practice session for SSH service. Initially you have to do. It's taking some time. Let's wait for a while. Okay, now I will type the password. So it is successfully logged in with Kishore's account on destination server. So this is how you access one Linux server from another Linux server. Thank you for watching my video. I will see you in the next video. Bye.